Fellas, and guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is.
Oh, man.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for...
Saw that one coming.
Ooh, well measured.
Whoa, not so fast.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Back between the ropes. Well executed takedown.
Oh, what a forearm.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Super kick!
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Boom, backdrop suplex.
A cover by the challenger.
Angelo Dawkins kicks out of the pin early.
Too early in the match to end it.
Boom! Boot! Cover for the championship!
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Strong impact.
Fuerte.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Big back body drop.
That takes him down to the mat.
The challenger eating up some damage. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Suplex.
Both shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two.
And almost barely escapes the pin.
You're kidding me.
Wrench in the arm.
Well scouted reversal there.
Ooh-wee. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Drop kick.
Oh, right in the back.
The champion into the cover.
Oh, sit out slam.
And it's Andrade almost kicking out with ease.
Almost showing the heart that won him the NXT championship.
Wasn't expecting that.
Great agility there.
Boom. What a drop kick.
On the mark.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for it.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Angelo Dawkins is getting ready.
The title's
for the win to retain the championship.
Two.
And almost barely escapes the pin.
You're kidding me.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Oh, what a knee.
Some hard offense landing on the champ. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Straight punch.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Delivering the suplex.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ooh, right to the throat.
And here we go now.
What a... That'll fillet your chest.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
So powerful. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Now with complete control.
Looking helpless right now. Oh, reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Super kick!
Oh, watch out!
He's one step ahead there.
Great technique.
Looks like he has other plans here.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Looking for the finish.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
He's not going.
Looking to end this.
Butterfly DDT.
Hammerlock.
Oh, shoulders down. Championship on the line.
This guy just refuses to quit.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Amazing.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Almost pinned there.
Not yet. And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
And look at the quickness by Montez.
Cover by the champ.
Lights out. DDT connects.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
He's taking it up top.
With a championship on the line.
Slips out of harm's way.
He wants it one more time.
Another one bites the dust.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two, three. And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
And here's another peek at the moves you saw in that match.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
Very nicely done and a very important victory.
I can tell you it's not easy to hold on to those titles, but somehow these two managed to make it look effortless.
These teams really put it all on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.